Bowl St. Patrick's Day is being celebrated all across the area. Let's start with Fort Smith on historic Garrison Avenue, where locals did a little Irish jig, and Fort Smith's finest showed up for the parade. Tonight, the town will be filled with green as the annual pub crawl takes place. 4029's Tony Russell caught up with local bar managers and police who are gearing up for the big event.
The parade is over, and now the gears are changing for Fort Smith's St. Patty's Day pub crawl. Bars are loading up for tonight's crowds.
We're expecting a major turnout, and we're going to have a lot more servers working tonight than we normally do. We'll be serving on the balcony and downstairs, a couple more stations than what we normally operate.
There's going to be quite a crowd, and it's pretty much people going from place to place and having a good time.
Police will also be out making sure everyone is safe.
We want to make sure nobody's going to stumble out into traffic and get ran over. And if you get to the point where you can't take care of yourself, then we'll probably have to give you somewhere to sleep it off for a while.
Bars like Roosters are prepared for big numbers like they had last year.
Because it's going to be a lot of fun. There's going to be a lot of people out. Everybody will be going from club to club, walking up and down the sidewalk. Got great weather tonight, so it's going to be a big celebration.
What we recommend is you have somebody that's a designated driver that can help you get home. You not get out there and drive intoxicated.
Tony Russell, 4029 News.
Please be careful if you're out there tonight. The pub crawl kicks off on Garrison Avenue at 6 o'clock this evening.